Hello everybody and welcome to a new video. My name is Big Eagle Gaming and welcome to something called Sky Workshop. As you guys know, I love these, or I kind of like these Sky Worlds in the sense that it gives you more options and to try new things out. I'm scared. Okay, is this the last one? Oh, okay. That scared me for a second there. I thought I was gonna break right through. Okay, okay, does it have this one in, this mod in it? No, okay. Oh wait, I have Tinkers in this. Oh. Okay, good. Oh. There we go. Oh, that's open blocks. Open computers. Materials, a new quest book right here. Quests. Okay. So I need one piece twerks. Does that actually work? Oh, it does. I just have sticky keys up. Oh, okay. Oh. do this quest, right? Oh, I need 16. I guess it really doesn't matter right now. And then I have to do okay. Okay. I can break this down with a little confidence. Maybe not. Okay. Oh. It wants me to create all the different tables already. Okay, and at oh boy, okay. So I made that one. I need this one. Oh, okay. Missing item sticks. Okay. And then we need this. And then you need to twerk. Can't speak. This like this. I had to turn off sticky keys. They do nothing really. It's the useless thing. Okay. Can we? Ugh. Stuff is falling off my table. There we go. Oops. Oh, okay, good. And now the next one is okay, we can start building tools and barrels. Need a smeltery to make that. But I need a need that to make a smeltery. Why isn't it? Well, I don't know why it didn't unlock, anyway. Okay. So hey, there we go. Okay. And we're gonna have to get started on food soon. So I got dirt ready. I'm gonna get dirt ready. Oh, I completed task way. Yay, I mean, not way. Yeah, that's an awesome product though. Way. Oh yeah, I have to get enough either apples or saplings from whatever I do. Here we go. Oh, lag spike. There's too many entities on the ground. There we go. So, ow. Boy, I hate when it does that. And okay, that's oh boy, lag's starting to get a real. Okay. Collect four of them to get 2 apples. Oh boy. Okay. Oh boy. Oh. Okay. Okay, straight to me, please. Thank you. Okay, dirt is so valuable. Don't I have... Oh, I need 3... This is a different recipe. Okay. Well, it won't let me out now. Not responding. Okay. Yeah, it wants you to complete 16 dirt. Yeah, like hell that's gonna happen right now. Oh yeah, and the mob farm. Magical agriculture. Ugh. I have draconic evolution too. God damn it. Okay, well. So dirt goes into the cobble age. This goes into your first sieve. The quest isn't called Hammer Time anymore. So I have a lot to do yet. How do I get cobblestone before I get dirt? I mean, before I get the hammer. Because all it does is give you saplings for that. And then this gives you 2 silkworms, great. Chop chop gives you for oak planks. Another great. Okay. Well. Does it count the 2 dirt I already had? No, it just makes it. Oh boy, okay. Oh yeah, it's in here, the saplings. Okay. No, it only works with the one chest. Oh well, okay. I can move this over. Oh. This apple. Okay. Should you give that book here, or not the book, the dirt here? Put the dirt here and here. Go. Oh yeah, I have to make more. Okay. And now since we finished the quest, I can make it Oops, wrong button. My hands are starting to get numb. Oh boy. I have one piece of wood. Oh, great. Okay, I think I'm gonna build an axe. Like this, and like this, right? And then put these down. There we go. And then like this, like this. Oh. Plump pear, plump peach. Okay, good. I have to keep these. Actually, can I? Oh no, I need to have three of each. That's right. Stupid me. Okay. Stop it. And then go to this. Go to this. And then go to this and break. Oops, don't. Okay.
Okay. There we go, and oops, wrong. Okay, dirt quest complete. I get 8 more saplings. Great, fantastic. Oh! And I didn't detect it for that, okay. Okay, how do I make just a wooden hatchet then? By the way, I'm sick, so apologies. Now I need to set this up. Oops. so you need a somatic here. This goes right here. Oh, wait. I don't remember how to do this. Maybe if I look at the other... Whoa. This is a new... Okay, how do I... Not that one. Excuse me. Oh, it's this one, okay. So this. So we need. Hatchet is made with. Control. Two rod, wooden axe handle, wooden binding, okay. Tool rod. Binding. And... axe head. Oops. I don't want to make more than one. Okay. And take this out. Now I go here, right? I think so. It's been a little while since I did this. Okay, so put this here, right? Yeah. This should show that for that, like that. And then switch out that for that. There we go. And then we go to this. Parts builder. This is like when I first get in, usually it does this. No. At least I don't know what I'm doing here. Okay, I want to make an. Okay. This, this, and this. Right? Yeah. Chop, chop, chop. So, this is gonna be better than the vanilla, one. Just because of Tinkers. If you haven't watched my other Skyblock series, I always look for Tinkers because they have the best tools, but the point with Tinkers is what happens is all the vanilla tools are just go get nerfed so hard that they break in like two hits. All of them do. And if I show you this, now this is, yeah, this is okay. I've been breaking it and I haven't even considered the fact that I could be taking down. See, how strong this wooden hatchet is, where hardly, like, with a vanilla pick in normal Minecraft, it would be already, like, half down just from chopping all that one by one. And here it goes down so quickly because they nerf it, like I said, and, these ones are, they boost up because of just, that's what Tinkers does, Tinkers Construct. So, yeah. That's why you have to kind of do this instead of vanilla tools, but to start out, it's just easier doing vanilla tools. Okay, now I have to do a pickaxe and a sword. And I don't know what I'm doing with a pickaxe and a sword. Or was it a dagger? Let's check before I make the wrong things. Well, I have to make them all eventually anyway, but broadsword, okay, and pickaxe. So the pickaxe, I just have to make a pick head, right? And then I need to make more patterns. Like that. There we go. And with this, you can't, I don't think you can do it this way. Oh, you can. Oh, then what's the point in having two things there, then? I don't know. Go here, right? No, that's a stencil table. I have the stencil for it. I already have the part built, so we need to go to the part builder, click on this. So it's this. Oh wait. No, I have to build more. Oopsies. I'm getting all over the place. Okay. Like this. Like this. And then to a rod. So this. And okay. I can make that, so I need one of these. Oh. I could just do it in my inventory. Oops. So many buttons for so many things, and so many buttons for other games that confuses me. So like this, like this, like this, and like this. There we go. Just make a ton of them. That makes life easier. Wrong table. And I need this. Craft. Then I need this one, right? Yeah. Nope, that's a knife. This one. I think it's this one. Okay. Now I'll go to here.
that. I need this. And then I can go here, go to broadsword, this, this, this. There we go, that took a while. Okay, now I need string. 64 string. And take the apples like this, this, and like this. And then I want to quickly, before we I end this episode, I want to take a bunch of this and craft a ton of planks. Just a ton. And over here, I crouch. I can't get this block back until I get a magnet, so that's just gonna be like, because I don't need much string. What I'm gonna do is plant string there.
And then I'm gonna make one out this way. For apples. Those apple trees that I made. And again, I would do this off camera, but I wanna... the trick of Minecraft is... Usually, I would like to have someone with me, but I'm poor and have no friends. But the other reason I don't cut is because it just seems more like natural and like more like human-esque. And I explained this before, but people wanted me to do some more editing, and I've been doing that, but a lot of times it's just easier to do it this way, because then I don't need to wait for it to get into the editor. Each individual video or clip of raw footage, I can just do one clip and pop it in, do my intro first, and yes. That and YouTube's all about watch time, so the more time you have the longer your videos, the longer watch time you get, so. Okay. Oh. I don't have keep inventory on. I don't have anything like that on. So that would have been bad. Okay. And then I need silkworms. I need to put out the pattern chest, but whatever. Do this, do this, do this. Okay. Shoot, I have even numbers here. And how about here? No, I don't. Wait. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Damn it. And don't worry about it being dark. I have no peaceful on right now, but I didn't lock it, so I can always change it when I'm ready for it. So, but I have to get torches eventually, because otherwise it's too dark for YouTube. So, there we go. Okay, I want to go sideways, not crouch. Okay. So now, I have exactly 8 trees to plant along here. 2 spaces in between. Like that. Like that. And like that. Uh-oh. Damn it. Okay, I want to go to the edge here, the corner. Okay, that's 2, so that's 1, 2, three, and then 11 minus 3 is 8, right? I don't know. I'm terrible at math. This school taught me nothing. Wait, I could have just... If it is too long, I don't mind, because I have to make it as that big anyway. Okay, so it should be 7 along. 1, 2. Why isn't it? 1, 2, 3. Oh. 4, 5, 6, 7, I'm guessing. It is already. Okay. If not, it won't be the end of the world. Well, okay. Yeah. I'm generating new terrain. So this is...
Well,
I did it. So I started 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. There we go. One. Obviously, I didn't make it long enough too on this side. Really, I'm totally out of planks. This. Soon enough with how much I actually need. Okay, like this, like this. Should be good. Okay. And like this. Can you stop lagging? There we go, there we go, there we go. Okay, so 2, like that, and then 2, like that, and then 2, like that, okay. Better commentary, please. And then like that, sure. And need to get the apples. Mm-hmm. Like that. There we go. And then one here. How many? Oh, there's none in here. Here either. Okay. Okay, so, like I say, I'm going to leave this episode here. Good, okay. I'm going to leave the server running, because again, I'm on peaceful, so food doesn't matter right at this very second. Hopefully these trees grow, I can... finish off the deck there, whatever, pad, the island, because it needs to get finished. Oops. And then hopefully next episode I can get the string going. Because we need string. Okay, I should have enough now. And then I'll end this episode. So basically, all I need to add is about 3 onto here. 1, 2... Oh, lag. Stop it. Three, and then go across. Just so that I don't lose any... let's go another one. There we go. And then go quickly over here. Okay. And there we go. See, and the good thing is, if I'm standing in between them, I can... easily do this. It probably won't because of the... There we go. There. So, like I said, I'm going to talk to you guys in the next episode. My trees are almost all grown. I guess I can't do it to these trees, eh? No. Okay. I'm going to leave this episode here, so... I'm going to leave the server running, maybe, and... maybe we can get some apples grown, the rest of the trees grown. We're getting close. Yeah, you can't do this to... turn off caps. Yeah, okay. Like I said, I'm gonna leave this episode here. I've been saying this for the past, I don't know. But, yeah, like, comment, subscribe, turn on bell notifications, check out links down in the description. Yeah. For some reason, this stuff doesn't work all the time. There we go. Is it too close to everything? There we go. Bye-bye!